Welcome back, everybody. This is That Brown Bat, and we are picking up where we left off last time in our Let's Build of Jabba's Palace. Okay, arch block going up. Oh, I gotta take it out and put the house in there. This tunnel is a tunnel that leads to the Biomar sanctuaries, and guess what? It's just gonna be a tunnel that is capped off. What is it even? Ancient stairway deliberately blocked to deter intruders. I have no idea where it would go. It looks like it's a spiral staircase that goes up somewhere. And a ceremonial staircase in early Biomar. I know people call it Bomar, but there's an apostrophe there. which I believe is Bjomar decorative style. I'm not putting that in there because that goes all the way up. I don't know where that links to. Just curious here, looking at the huge map. Yeah, it's not even in, they don't have the basement in there on the big one. You're wondering again, it's Star Wars Complete Locations. I have the original book right in front of me because the original one's bigger. It's easier to see. It was sprawled out in front of me. I always reference that book. Unless I'm not using it, then why would I reference it if I wasn't using it, right? Okay, so there's that, and that's probably, we're good. Really not. This should be over here. Because the oven is over here. Oh man, why can't I pay attention? Do things right the first time. So there's going to be nothing over here, so I might as well move these. How about I delete it all? And take only what you need to survive. It's my industrial strength hair dryer, and I can't live without it. Pick that up. No, you pick that up. Why did I take that away? I'm gonna use it. I need it. Dark glitter. I hope I can see it from inside. If not, then wow, it looks all wacky duty. Look at that. This looks terrible. You see it, and then you don't see it. All right, now let's block it off so we can't get in there. Properties off. All right. Oh, snap. There's something. It's hard to see all this stuff jumble in here. Right in here, right, is a staircase going up again to the guards' quarters. So we might do that. We might not. It's just going to be beds, a table, and some chairs, probably. It doesn't. It just shows the staircase. The staircase to guards' quarters. Oh, boy. What a trip. All right, it's not supposed to be this big. Still not supposed to be this big. All right. Hold on. We're going to have to move all this over. Oh, it's too big. What? Why did that happen? The world may never know. Alright. I need some stuff here to measure something out. Let's get rid of this. We're gonna have to remake it, but not right there. Because the kitchen isn't that big. But I need some stuff from the interior to judge how big the wall is gonna be. So let me save it. Alright, let's get our door. Destination, new, interior. GGGG. Oh, we better check the path graders first. That's fine. That's right, I took the floor out. Like, what happened? I took it out. All seems to be in order. Okay. Let's go all to the kitchen. Let's go out to the kitchen. Where in the world is the kitchen? We are having technical difficulties here. Is it a window? Wall hanging. It's considered a painting, I think. Right here. Can we do these back to back? Absolutely. Okay. Gonna have to delete the floor. Okay, so the refrigerator is gonna go right about here. So let's get the fridge. Get this stuff too. Kitchen stuff. Okay. And then I have no idea what that is. It looks like a vase or some big pot or something. They don't have vases in here, do they? Yeah, let's put this over here. While we're here. I can't remember if I had one of these out here or not. That's all the time we have for this episode, so stay tuned for the next part of the Jabba's Palace Let's Build. Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps me out, more than you can possibly imagine. Also, come check me out on Twitter and Facebook. And don't forget to subscribe so you can be notified of all of my upcoming videos. So until next time, this has been That Brown Bat, reminding you to keep on building.